Okay, guys, so what I'm here to talk about today is why the Nevada State Athletic Commission may allow Jose Aldo to fight Conor McGregor even if he's injured. Now, the main reason why I say this is because the Nevada State Athletic Commission's first priority is to look out for the financial well-being of Nevada as a state. Now, with that being said, if the doctors for the Nevada State Athletic Commission decide that Jose Aldo is not fit to compete due to his ribs, that may risk the long-term financial stability of Nevada as a state. Now, if the doctors for the Nevada State Athletic Commission do decide that they have to pull Jose Aldo from the card after this event, the UFC internally as a company may decide that they don't want to bring such a big fight back to the state of Nevada for another year or two because of two factors. Just because they're mad that the state of Nevada may move all the money they have invested in marketing this fight and promoting this fight. And another factor is the fact that the UFC had other big market options where to place these big fights, like Toronto, New Jersey, for Conor McGregor, even Boston, places like that, even in Dallas at Cowboy Stadium, so they can afford not to bring big fights to Las Vegas. On top of that, in September, Floyd Mayweather is retiring, or at least taking a hiatus from boxing. And Floyd Mayweather is the person who brings in the largest amount of income for the state of Nevada. According to BadWrestling.com, Floyd Mayweather versus Michael Maidana, the rematch, brought in a live gate of $15 million, which means that Floyd Mayweather earned $15 million in revenue for the state of Nevada. Now, Conor McGregor versus Jose Aldo, which was the biggest UFC live gate in the state of Nevada, only generating $7 million in revenue for the state of Nevada. Even though the UFC made less than double the revenue that Floyd Mayweather made for his second Marcos Maidana fight, the Nevada State Athletic Commission has to take a long-term view when thinking about putting Gogealgo out of his fight versus Conor McGregor. Because if the Nevada State Athletic Commission keeps Gogealgo in the fight versus Conor McGregor, they will have strengthened the partnership with the UFC, because now the UFC feels in debt to the Nevada State Athletic Commission, since the Nevada State Athletic Commission saved the money that the UFC had invested in the marketing and promotion of this fight. Therefore, the UFC feels like they owe the state of Nevada a favor or two and will bring another big fight over the next year to the state of Nevada. Like, for example, if Gogealgo loses to Conor McGregor, the UFC just may decide to bring the rematch back to Nevada, or later on down the road, they may decide to put John Jones versus Daniel Cormier the rematch early next year or later on this year in Nevada once again. And that means more revenue for the state of Nevada. Now guys, tell me what you think of this. Peace.